so for 5 long years. I thought I'd know, but when you called me on the phone and said you'd rather be alone, I knew that you and I were through, but I kept holding on to you. For when to try and find the ways to cope. My days and nights were pains and fright. My heart was cut and drained of life. But when I thought of life,